put it by the bar.
Oh,
hey. You
like?
Yeah.
Oh,
beautiful.
Oh,
there we go.
Arriving.
Hey-oh!
Hi,
I brought wine.
Oh, put it by the bar. Ooh, Beaujolais.
Yeah. Right.
She's here with the wine.
Oh, hello.
I brought milk.
What?
I'll put it on the bar.
Oh, hey, why don't you put it on the fridge so we have it for coffee later?
No. People look for drinks at the bar, and milk is a drink, so if they want milk, it should probably be on the bar. Do you have any milk glasses?
I have, wine glasses.
No, the plastic cups with built-in crazy straws, you know. For milk?
I don't have any of those.
Strange. I have a question for you all. Why do we think there's so much wine in here?
Well, it's a dinner party, and people usually bring wine to a dinner party.
Yeah, we brought wine.
You see, they brought wine.
I thought you'd say that, yes. Well, I know that people don't usually bring milk to dinner parties, but, I mean, who says that I should bring wine to a dinner party? I don't like wine.
I'm sorry, you don't like wine?
Wine is gross! I like milk! Is the point of a dinner party to have fun and do things that you enjoy doing? Or is it to merely adhere to the amorphous predetermined script of what we all collectively believe a dinner party should or shouldn't be?
To be honest, I've never really thought about it. I've always wanted to have a nice dinner party, and to me that meant having good conversation and good food and jazz music, but I don't even like jazz.
Throw off your shackles and play the music you do like!
No, I can't.
Jack, do it!
I'm embarrassed about it.
Embarrassment is a normal part of the human experience.
All right, I'll play it, but it's pretty weird.
Yes!
Jack about his promotion!
No!
Oh my god. Wait. We're defying social norms and living out our dreams in real time. You have to try it. What do you want to do? What do you want to do more than anything? If God himself gave you permission.
I want to play this Scrabble I brought.
Ooh!